All right, let's talk to the Baron. Hey, buddy.
So, even the great hero of the Red War has limits. 8 barons and an awoken prince. And only one of you. I so dislike betting on the underdog. But you are resourceful. And you do have the queenless queen's wrath in your corner. Oh, you've talked me into it. Our friendship shall continue. Pursue your vengeance. When the shore is a bit less crowded, we will speak again of favors.
Okay. You know what? I'll buy another one.
Good choice, my friend.
Hey, so Petra.
Kate's killers are still out there, but the hunt is not over. You take down the barons, thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? It's called the Watchtower. I shouldn't be telling you this, but my people's greatest secrets lie beyond that spire. There's no other reason Aldrin would come to the Tangled Shore. Sooner or later, he will go to the Watchtower. We must stop him before that happens. Good hunting.
Okay, so there's much more to do now. We have to hunt the barons. So the thing about this is, I will be going to the Watchtower, but I will not be doing all of the quests there. We will look around, we will see the stuff there, but I'm not going to do the storyline on the Watchtower. Mostly because it's not done, like, they're still adding it in. Another chunk should be going in tomorrow. With that being, like, constantly updated and changed and added and stuff, I want this to stick more to the story of the of getting vengeance for Cade than all of the weird space elf bullshit that's been added in. So, first off, I have some shit I need to open. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff. I have some stuff I have to do. We're gonna go grab some powerful gear and open up some things. Then we'll come back to the Broken Shore. Okay, so let's go collect all this shit.
Hi there. Acknowledged. Dun dun dun. Whenever
you... Okay, and open you. What do you have for
Always
me?
Good to see you, Guardian.
Yep, that's nice. Nothing I care about. Okay.
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
And what do you have?
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Nah. Hey, the bow I really like. Gonna just pop that on. I've been hoping to get that bow on this character, so that's perfect. And especially because it's a 553, so that means it's not going anywhere for a while. Yeah, sure. Let's see what you got for me. Vigil of Heroes. No, weaker than what I currently have. So I definitely want to... yeah. Oh, hey, we got a masterwork from that. Cool. I definitely want to replace the Mita tool now, because... actually, Aether Doctor might be perfect for that. Please tell me I have enough for it. I do... And this doesn't require a masterwork course, so we're gonna do that. We could grab a exotic power weapon. I mean, if you're gonna, sleeper simulant is probably the one that matters. The colony's weird. You know what? Let's just go weird with it. Yeah, let's just go really fucking weird. Let's go Worldline Zero. Fuck it. Ah, one more masterwork core. I have no idea how to unlock that thing. Okay, so this subtle calamity can go. Scavengers. Oh, well, we got that Master Core. Let's go with like a weird old-timey gear set of a bow, a sword, and then an assault rifle. I don't know. That just seems right. That seems... Oh, wait. Don't I have the ornament for that thing? No, wrong one. No, I don't. Step on up. Hand grip. You know what? Sure. Why not? But yeah, having a sword seems like a good idea. We'll turn this in. Yeah, hey, buddy. What do you got for me? Another subtle calamity. Goodbye. And I'm not gonna turn in the rest of that because I want to do that on my warlock, because she needs the gear more than anybody else right now, because everybody else is getting close to 550 and she's at like 430 something. I just have to talk to Ikora really quick. Hey, Ikora.
Yes, Guardian.
Yep. I finished up all your bounties for the week. Ooh, a prodigal cloak. I like it. Okay, also we need to pick out a new color scheme. We'll do that later though. Let's go back to the Tangled Shore. And let's start hunting down barons. So today's baron will be, the Hangman. So, I mean, we could do all of these, because, like, this is what I meant by the, like, you're kind of stuck, because you're supposed to do the Rider first, then you're supposed to do Trickster, then, what was it, who was it, then Mad Bomber, then Hangman, then Mindbender, then Rifleman, but you know what, we could do whoever, so let's start with Hangman, because he's right here. I also did these, like, 20 power below, what like, the recommended when I was doing them on my Titan, and they're not that hard. So, like, you can do them in any order you want, except for, like, the last two, which is just like, no, you're, like, 50 power below, you cannot touch these guys. As long as you're within enough power to do damage to the enemies, they're doable. It's just that after a certain, like... You're way underpowered. You can't even... Everything you do, they're immune to. That's when you're like, oh, okay. Gotta say, the fly-ins are always really fucking pretty. Oh, hey. Let's grab that chest really quick, since it's just kind of sitting there. No point in not. It said... Ride Sparrow, thanks. Oh, jeez. I'm getting shot. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna die. Hey, Hangman. Let's go.
This servitor's been drained. No. Mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn. The Hangman. I've got a lead on him.
Alright. Let's hunt him. So, yeah. This will be the Hangman... we're gonna do, I think, one, maybe two per episode. This shouldn't be a very long series. There's a lot of content, but it's a lot of, like, daily stuff and stuff like that. It's not a ton of stuff that
That's
we'd really be...
Servitors. It might help us out if we free it.
So, where's the other servitor? Oh, hi.
Servitors are holy to the fallen. They create the ether that the Fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once Fallen, would even attack servitors.
I guess. But don't the Fallen also build servitors because they build them to be spheres like the Traveler, because Fallen used to have the Traveler's light and then it was taken from them by the Traveler, because the Traveler was like, oh, the darkness is coming, I'm abandoning y'all, because the Traveler's actually a piece of shit. I think that's how it went. Oh, hello. Oh, we have to rescue more servitors this way. I like the bow, but I'm bad with the bow. Oh, they're back here. Okay. We just went way past them. Oh my god, me jumping off killed that one. That was great. Okay, well. The last servitor. I wonder what could happen when that last servitor pop. Yeah. There's the hangman. But it doesn't count for us because... Oh, wait, it does! That's cool.
He's heading for the slums.
So, yeah, you click the last servitor and it disappears in a giant ball of fire and the hangman pops up. I think it actually just kind of transmits out and the hangman pops up in a ball of fire, but same difference. Wait, this thing doesn't have Dragonfly. Shit. Dragonfly is like the reason I love bows. Dragonfly and Explosive Arrow are the, like, two best parts of having a bow. Oh, this thing is so fucking powerful. Holy shit. Okay. One second, I need to see. Can I add Oh, Explosive Head! Oh, yeah, no, fuck it. I'll take Explosive Head any day. That thing is awesome. That's exactly why it's awesome, because it goes through it. The explosion hits through shield. Really? Yeah, bows are good. Y'all, bows in video games are always good. Like, bows in general are good, but, like, bows in video game... Yeah, there we go. Oh, I did hit him! Cool! It's like, uh-oh, I missed. But no, I got him. Yeah, so Hangman is the one that I disliked fighting the most, I think. So what we're gonna do is this. Oh, he's immune. Fuck. The Hangman's the one who actually did, like, the final blow to Cade that put him down. It wasn't the gun, it wasn't the shot from Aldrin, really. Like, Hangman hit him with his fucking censure. And that's really what killed Cade. Like, let's be 100% honest here. Cade was not getting up. Oh yeah, we have a sword. Hey, Hangman. You like melee weapons, right? Oh, can't die. Okay, let's stop being stupid. Damn it, I was hoping. Oh boy. Okay, thought we had a... Where are you, buddy? That you? Yeah, that's you. Hey. I heard you like melee weapons. I'll show you mine. Oh, hi. Y'all should disappear. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hangman enjoyed this. Causing pain. Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade.
I mean, he just hit him once and sent him through a wall. It wasn't like he tortured Cade. Like, Cade went down pretty quick once his ghost... Like, he literally stood back up, put his hood back on, pointed his gun, and then got hit through a wall, and then shot in the chest. He didn't, like, have some long, arduous, horrific thing happen. Mad Bomber's pretty fun, but, yeah. I'm trying to go in the list of, like, my least favorites. The Rifleman sucks, so let's go with the Rifleman next. And we will do that next time, because it's been long enough. With how quick these are going, I think it's going to be 2 per after this. So next time we'll do the Rifleman and the Trickster. How's that sound? But yeah, anyway. Oh yeah, I have to go all the way up there, don't I? Fuck. Okay, let's climb up there, because God, I don't want to do that on the next episode. But yeah, I like this expansion a lot. Like, it does a lot of interesting things. Like, the Rider fight isn't even... We'll see. That's gonna be, like, probably one of the last ones I do, because it's one of the best. But we'll see, like, the Rider fight. That will kill you. We'll see the Rider fight in its full glory soon. But yeah, anyway, we're gonna... that's the Queenbreaker. I have that. That's the, okay. Tex Mechanica? Huh. That's interesting. Anyway, we'll go kill, the Rifleman next. Have a nice night, everybody. I'll see you.